like Bonnie and I'm fly. She gon' be there till I die. I cannot lie. She fill me up with the pride. Haters I put to a side.
What's up, honest gang? Welcome back to another video. It is like 3 o'clock in the morning. It's my day off and I feel like doing my hair because look at it. I might as well do it. And I'm gonna do protective styles. So I was thinking of doing soft like butterfly locks. I'm gonna insert a video, but I bought the hair and hopefully I have enough for my hair. I'm gonna braid my hair, part it. I'm gonna show y'all all the steps. Hopefully it comes out good. Okay, so this is the hair that I bought called Twisted Up Whatever is 1B, and it's pre-stretched, which I really loved. I was like, yes, 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 because I didn't want to stretch that out, y'all. I really didn't. So, and it definitely had that soft feeling. This is a pack, only got one though. And I counted how many was in each one. It's 10 in each one, so 30 parts I'm gonna do. If I can do less, that's good, because I have a tiny head. Hopefully I can manage. So yeah, I'll be back after I part my hair. I don't know how y'all gonna part y'all hair. Maybe y'all wanna do it with more hair, different style, but that's how I'm trying to do it. So yeah. I'ma come back with how I parted my hair and then get started.
Shout out to the gang, lose my day once. I can never change with my day once. I'ma stay the same for my day one. We gon' hop it, bro, gon' bust it if you ain't. Shout out to the gang, cause they down to ride. If we got a problem, I call bro, I know he down to slide. Remember all them days when we was broke, we couldn't afford a ride. Hoes all on my phone, they keep on texting, I let my girl reply. Niggas steady hating, they just mad cause I ain't on their side. Mama, I know you need me, you know what I'm saying? See it in your eyes. 2020 hit and I lost so much, I just wanna cry. Tired of this local shit, I wanna make it worldwide. I remember walking around like I had me a pipe. I remember cold days, hard to sleep good.
This. Next thing is to add my oil and do my edges, and then I'm done. Okay, so the oil that I use, I did my edges. I'm gonna do it in the hairstyle, whatever, for y'all. But the oil that I use is this Wild Growth Light Oil Moisturizer. Oh my god, y'all. They got the light oil one, then they had like the, you know, original whatever. But anyway, this thing in middle school was working for my hair, bro. I'm so lucky that I bought it for me, period, because my hair is gonna come back. It's gonna come back, period. Let me get my hair up in a little hairstyle, and then y'all can see the end result, period.